damage from Hurricane Ian. A lot of work going on here to restore Vanderbilt Beach. Doesn't look the same still. It's really going through a lot of work here, as you can see. This is Michelle Borham, Naples realtor, business owner, coming to you. This beautiful weather day. Today is, it's fall. I feel fall. It's 73 degrees outside. I am so happy for this weather. And it's December 2nd. Christmas is around the corner. My favorite time of year. So, here you go. Got a comment this morning. When are you going to update? I was happy for the comment because I really needed to go down like 2 weeks ago to show you this update. So here it is. Still not a pretty sight, but there's a lot of ongoing work here. A lot of work going in. People are working hard, hard, hard to get all of these buildings and everything restored. As you see, a lot of shops missing, fences damaged. It's just a lot of work to be done here. And you can understand, it was a monster. Hurricane Ian was a monster. That's what I call it, a monster. Yep. This is Gulf Shore Drive. I'm just driving north from Vanderbilt Beach. And now I'm heading to make a right turn onto 111. So here we go. All the beaches are still closed. They're still working to get it back to working order. So, still lots to be done. People are here, they're coming back. They're embracing the situation. It's mostly getting there. See, people are jogging, they're enjoying this beautiful weather here in Florida. And they're enjoying Naples, Florida. That's the most important thing. Oops, they're here. They are here and I'm happy to know that they came back to check out their properties and to enjoy the Southwest Florida beaches and what it has to offer and all the goodies. So here is my tour for today, and I will leave it here with you and get on to the rest of the day. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Michelle Borham coming to you from beautiful Naples, Florida. Have a beautiful, blessed, wonderful day. See you soon.